Good afternoon. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. We've had some lingering high clouds, especially across central and southern New Hampshire. So maybe not completely clearing out as we go through the afternoon, but it certainly is bright. It's kind of filtered sunshine out there now, and temperatures are getting milder. Big area of high pressure up toward our north and west is actually sliding basically on top of us today. So that'll keep us dry. Abundant sunshine through the afternoon, even with some of the high clouds, but it will be dry overnight tonight. Partly cloudy skies. As we get into our Saturday, much of the day is dry and sunny even. We'll have some passing clouds in the afternoon. As far as any rain showers and thunderstorms, there is a small threat, particularly across northern and the western areas of the state later on in the evening. But for those of you in southern New Hampshire, looking like a great day with sunshine and temperatures that'll be mild. Sunday things change. It gets to be a bit more cloudy, chance of some showers, and it looks like later in the day, possibly around sunset, we get a line of downpours and even thunderstorms, so that's possible. We'll want to keep an eye out for that. This afternoon, temperatures in the 60s and 70s, maybe some mid 70s in Manchester, Nashua, cooler at the coast and up north where temperatures will be in the 60s. For the weekend, sunny and warm on Saturday, some increased clouds by the afternoon, and late day rain showers possible. Sunday, mostly cloudy, few showers and rumbles of thunder, especially later on in the day. We start next week with temperatures a little cooler in the 60s, few showers possible Monday and midweek.